It's time for Nutrition Weekly, brought to you by our great friends at United Supermarkets. I'm Chad Easty, and in studio with me right now, corporate dietitian for the United Family of Stores, it's Brenda Garcia. Hey, Brenda.
Hey, how are you?
Doing great. How are you doing?
Good. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to you.
Thank you. Do you have all those resolutions going?
So far, so good. One day into it. We're strong.
So listen, we've talked about how many people do resolutions and dieting and so forth. And, you know, the campaign that we have going on right now is 80-20 in 2020. And that is about the lifestyle approach. It's a dietary style, we'll say, to eating that emphasizes a balance and being able to enjoy the foods you love without feeling guilty. It helps you focus on healthy habits, flexibility with foods you eat, and moderation across all aspects of your daily life. So make sure and head over to happyandnourished.com. That's our health and wellness blog for the United Supermarket stores. And you're going to receive, you can sign up for emails. We've got recipes. We've got all kinds of tips, tricks, ideas. You know, poke around the website. We're going to have ideas to teach you how to live that balanced lifestyle. Now that we're starting not just a new year, but a new decade. What a great time to kick it off.
Yeah, absolutely. And again, people can go to happyandnourished.com, right?
Correct. And you'll click on the 80-20 button.
Yeah, do that and get ready for 80-20 in 2020 from United Supermarkets. Thanks, Brenda.
Thanks. Happy New Year.